Day.
Tell me when.
Yeah, let's go.
It was a rough day today. I was one in survival mode all day long, just trying to get a limit, trying to keep myself in contention for this tournament. And I was fortunate enough to have 14 pounds, and I'm 3 pounds out of the lead. So, anything can happen. We're here at Conroe in one big bite. So, I'm really, really fortunate to have what I have, and I'm still in this tournament. Looking forward to tomorrow.